What is the halving or the halvening? There will only ever be 21 million bitcoins, and bitcoin is produced on a supply curve that looks like this, a lot at first and then less and less over time. Every 4 years, the amount of new bitcoins produced is cut in half. This makes bitcoin more scarce, and if it's more scarce, the price will go up as long as the demand stays the same.